What's going on, PryoPack? Today I'm going to be bringing you a video explaining my Azeron keybinds, because people have been asking me, so I want to share them. Alright, so first thing, you look at my keybinds, you're like, what the heck, it's a whole bunch of random numbers and letters. No, they're not. When I first got my Azeron, I decided that I want to be able to, just in case something happens with Azeron, I can't use it, it doesn't work, I want to be able to easily transition right to my keyboard. So I mapped all my keyboard binds to my Azeron, and when I first was doing this, I had to make a list like this. It maps all the actions in Fortnite to your Azeron. This is just like a picture representation, so it's easier to copy down. I have builds on the bottom and on my mouse so that they're all on completely different fingers and they're not interrupting each other at all. Then I have my weapons right here. Mostly these two weapons are what's important. My shotgun is also away from the builds and edits that I'm gonna need to press while switching to it. The directional pad on the Azeron I don't really use. It's not mapped, as you can see. The top one I just used for emote. There's a new option, Xbox 360 plus analog. So this is from the Azeron Discord itself. This is just regular 360 movement. As you see, you know, you're getting that sideways movement, but look at this. This is analog plus keyboard. You're getting full 90 degree movement. Maybe it's not 90 degrees, but you're getting a really, really wide turn with this new option right here. So I actually haven't tested it out, but I'm thinking of really switching to it. Next, my trap, my trap is on a separate button from all of my builds, so I can build everything and then press a trap if I need to. Reload, and it's just another gun. This top row, honestly, if I had the compact Azeron, I would be just fine. This top row is for switch bar, healing builds, looking at the map, and auto run, but I can map all four of these to this, and I wouldn't need any of these, but I just went with the classic because I thought I might need all the buttons. My inventory is this button. Oh, you guys actually get it. My inventory is this button right here. I press out with my thumb because I'm never going to be moving and using my inventory at the same time, so that was just a given. And yeah, that's really all there is to my controls. They're super simple. I feel like they make sense because they don't really bother each other, they don't interrupt with each other, and I'm able to do what I want fluently every day I play. It just feels more and more natural, and that's what I'm liking about these controls. One gripe I do have about these controls, actually, is if I want to jump and immediately edit after, it is a bit difficult. I'm thinking of switching my... I was thinking of switching my jump button, but it's something I can learn to deal with. And it's not worth relearning the new controls just to have a little bit of an edge. If in the future, if I think it's necessary, I'll definitely download it, or I'll definitely try it out. But I hope you guys enjoy the video. I just wanted to make it quick. I'm gonna leave the picture in the description if you want to copy my controls. Have a good one. Peace.